Thank you so much, Chetan Bharat Learning, for your support.
The faculty is they're really experienced, Chetan sir and all the other faculties.
I had a very good experience with CBL team.
The mock interview was very helpful. Thank you, CBL.
Thank you so much, CBL.
That's our experience. Thank you.
Come to CBL for your HCS preparation. They have helped me through prelims, mains and now interview.
21 मई को होने वाले हरियाणा HCS के प्रीलिम्स एग्जाम के लिए जो सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ अब हम कर सकते हैं वो है मैक्सिमम MCQ प्रैक्टिस। आपको अपनी नॉर्मल रिवीजन भी MCQ प्रैक्टिस के थ्रू ही करनी चाहिए। चेतन भारत लर्निंग में हम स्टूडेंट्स को डेली 3 पोर्शंस में MCQ प्रैक्टिस करवा रहे हैं। पहली करंट अफेयर्स, जिसमें हम डेली MCQs के थ्रू लास्ट 1 ईयर के करंट अफेयर्स कवर कर रहे हैं। दूसरा स्टैटिक जनरल स्टडीज़, जिसमें हम सभी सब्जेक्ट्स जैसे कि हिस्ट्री, ज्योग्राफी, इकोनॉमी, पॉलिटी, एनवायरनमेंट, साइंस एंड टेक, आर्ट एंड कल्चर, हरियाणा जीके, ये सारे सब्जेक्ट्स को MCQs के थ्रू कवर कर रहे हैं। और तीसरा डेली CSAT MCQ प्रैक्टिस। थ्रू दिस डेली MCQ प्रैक्टिस हम स्टूडेंट्स को मोर देन 6000 MCQ प्रैक्टिस करवा रहे हैं, विच शुड इंश्योर देयर बेस्ट रिजल्ट इन हरियाणा HCS प्रीलिम्स एग्जाम। दिस वीडियो is part of that initiative only, which is going on in both Hindi medium as well as in English medium. To watch the complete video, enroll now by calling on the number given below or visiting our website www.chetanbharat.com. The link is given in the description as well as in the pinned comment.
Good evening, everyone. So today we'll be discussing some more questions related to chemistry only. So let's start. First question is, in fruits and vegetables, wax emulsion is used for what? Okay, so you all know that we generally, what do we do is that in the case of fruits and vegetables, if we have to store them properly, we have to use certain types of things. Where do we store fruits and vegetables for future use? For example, we store them in refrigerator also so that they don't rot or nothing happens to them and they are fresh. Right or wrong? So we have 4 options to this question. One is creating shine on fruits and vegetables, extension of storage life, enhancing the ripening process, or none of the above. So the correct option to this will be extension of storage life. In order to increase the storage life in fruits and vegetables, what do we use? Wax emulsion is used so that the storage life of fruits and vegetables is increased and they are like they remain very fresh for longer period of time. Fine, their storage life is increased and they remain they remain fresh, right? So fruits and vegetables can be stored like this for at least 10 to 12 days. Fine, so the correct option will be your option B here. Okay. Next question is, which of the following substances is used in the preservation of foodstuff? इनमें से कौन सा ऐसा substance है जो food material को preserve करने के लिए use होता है? तो इसमें हमारे पास है 4 options: citric acid, potassium chloride, sodium benzoate and sodium chloride. So the correct option here will be your option number C, that is sodium benzoate. Fine. Let me tell you the formula for sodium benzoate. So basically sodium benzoate in the chemical formula, we have sodium. Sodium is represented like this. Sodium, this is the symbol for sodium. So it is widely used as food preservative also. So sodium salt of benzoic acid and it exists in a particular form in the dissolved water and its melting point, jo iska melting point hota hai, wo hota hai approx 410 degrees Celsius. Clear all of you? So the correct option will be option number C. That is the substance that is used in the preservation of foodstuff is sodium benzoate. Clear all of you? Next question hai, which of the following chemical is used in food preservation? We have just done this. Sodium benzoate is the correct option here. Option number C. Sodium benzoate is used in the food preservation. Okay. Agla question hai, potato chips are packed in plastic bags in the atmosphere of what? Aap sabne dekha hoga, jaise jo bhi packets hote hain that are of potato chips, like they can be hum sab Lay's for example is a brand. So you all can see that jo bhi chips ka packet hota hai uske andar kuch air filled hoti hai. It is not always like it's not a shrinked packet, but it is having some air filled in it. Yes or no? So what type of air it is? basically nitrogen is present in that. And why it is present? So that we can prevent it from rancidity, or so that no bacteria comes and affects it. It remains very crisp. Yes or no? And we have to keep it away from moisture also. So इस वजह से क्या होता है कि जो plastic bags होते हैं उसके अंदर क्या होता है? There is a nitrogen atmosphere. Clear all of you? So I hope this is clear to you. So the correct option is option number A. Next is monosodium glutamate, that is also known as MSG in food, is used in what? या इसे एक कलर एनहांसर की तरह यूज किया जाता है फूड में, एक फ्लेवर को बढ़ाने के लिए यूज किया जाता है, प्रिजर्व करने के लिए यूज किया जाता है, या फिर एज एन एमल्सीफायर यूज किया जाता है. तो इसमें से आपका जो करेक्ट ऑप्शन होगा दैट विल बी बोथ बी एंड सी. मीन्स इट इज ऑल्सो यूज एज अ प्रिजर्वर फूड को प्रिजर्व करने के लिए, एंड इट इज ऑल्सो यूज एज एन एमल्सीफायर इन फूड. क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू? Emulsification we discussed yesterday, that what is emulsification. Next is your question number 6. Fruit stored in cold chamber exhibit longer storage life. Why? तो ऐसे क्या होता है कि बहुत सारे फ्रूट्स ऐसे होते हैं विच वी यू नो ब्रिंग फ्रॉम अदर स्टेट्स. सो वॉट हैपन्स, दे आर जनरली स्टोर्ड इन अ कोल्ड चैम्बर, राइट और रॉन्ग? एंड दे हैव अ लॉन्गर स्टोरेज लाइफ. द स्टोरेज लाइफ इज इंक्रीज, देर इज अ लॉन्गर स्टोरेज लाइफ. वाई इज इट सो? इफ वी आस्क यू द क्वेश्चन वाई सो, सो वॉट इज देयर that they exhibit a longer storage life? Because basically the rate of respiration is decreased. This is the reason that why the storage life is also increased. If the rate of respiration is decreased, the life of storage, that is for fruits, will be increased. Agla question hai, which of the following is a common refrigerant used in the domestic refrigerator? Refrigerator jo fridge hum normally use karte hain apne gharon mein, we put foodstuffs in it, we use it for preservation purposes. Yes or no? So which of the following is a common refrigerant in that? Freon gas is used in it. Fine, so your correct option will be option number C, that is freon. Fine. तो freon gas होती है जो कि refrigerator और fridge में generally use होती है, इसे हम बोलते हैं freon gas. Okay. Tricholsin, considered harmful when exposed to high levels for long time, is most likely present in which of the followings? It is used in food preservatives. It is used in food fruit ripening substances, reused plastic containers, or toiletries. Where it is used? Basically, this substance, it has antibacterial properties. Bacteria, आप सबको पता होगा क्या होता है? ये bacteria से बचाने की properties इसके अंदर होती हैं. It has some antibacterial properties in it. Fine. So it is an ingredient added to many customer products which is used to prevent the bacterial contamination. Fine. Bacterial contamination से बचाने के लिए इसे use किया जाता है. Fine. So is most likely to occur in what? So the correct option here will be your option number D. The toiletries that we use, उसके अंदर generally ये use किया जाता है ताकि bacteria से कोई भी infection ना फैले. Clear all of you? So the correct option is your option number D. Okay. तो अब आगे अगला question है, the sweetest sugar amongst the following, और हमें चार options दिए गए हैं. Glucose के बारे में तो आप सबने सुना ही होगा, it's C6H12O6 chemical formula wise. Then there is maltose, then there is sucrose. इन सब में sweetest sugar, सबसे ज्यादा sweet sugar कौन सी होती है? तो the sweetest sugar is generally fructose. Fine. So your correct option will be option number A here. Okay. Next is match the column. यहाँ पे कुछ fruits और some eatables के नाम दिए गए हैं. They are, some of them are liquid, some of them are fruits. And you have to tell that किस तरह की शुगर उसके अंदर प्रेजेंट होती है. वी ऑल नो जब हम ग्रेप्स खाते हैं उसके अंदर भी शुगर प्रेजेंट होती है. मिल्क के अंदर ऑल्सो देर इज सम अमाउंट ऑफ शुगर. फाइन, सो टेबल शुगर इज ऑल्सो देयर विच वी जनरली कंज्यूम इन आर डेली ईटेबल्स, राइट? लाइक टेबल सॉल्ट इज देयर, सिमिलरली टेबल शुगर इज ऑल्सो देयर. देन वी हैव फ्रूट शुगर. फाइन, सो वी हैव टू मैच column A to column B. Clear? So your correct option here will be option number C. Fine? Which means that grape sugar is related to glucose. Fruit sugar is related to fructose. Then C is milk sugar is related to lactose. Jo milk sugar hoti hai, that is related to lactose. Clear all of you? Next is D part, table sugar. It is related to what? It is related to sucrose. And the last option is stevia. Where is it related to? It is related to it's a natural sweetener that we use. Bahut bar aise hota hai ki artificial sweeteners are used, natural sweeteners are used in many of the substances like in preservatives. So this is basically a natural sweetener. So the correct option is option number C here. Next is, which of the following pairs are correctly matched?
Hope you enjoyed this session. To watch the full video, enroll now by calling on the number given below or visiting our website www.chetanbharat.com or downloading our learning app, Chetan Bharat Learning.